Welcome to the NXX Manufacturing Copilot. The Copilot is used to assist NC programmers with navigating the NX software and to ask domain-specific questions. This capability will save you time and make your shop more productive. The Chat Copilot is accessible via value-based licensing in NXX Manufacturing. To enable the Copilot, go to the top right-hand corner in the search bar and search Copilot. The Copilot will appear on the left-hand screen, in which we will make a floating tab. Here we can ask our questions. First off, we're going to ask the Copilot, how can we change the tool diameter for our machine simulation? Once the request is sent to the Copilot will generate the response, as well as provide links to our documentation found on Support Center. As we go ahead and change the tool diameter from 20 millimeters to 10 millimeters, we'll then want to run our G-code-based simulation. Let's go ahead and ask the Copilot how to do so. An important note to have here is that there is a related section. The related section consists of three queries that the Copilot provides based on the content of the question asked in the previous request. Now, as we ask for the G-code-based simulation, we're also going to ask the Copilot on where we can find this functionality in the NXX Manufacturing software. Once the response is generated, we'll go ahead and generate our NC program and run the simulation. To conclude, the NXX Chat Copilot is only accessible via NXX Manufacturing value-based licensing or NXX Design value-based licensing. The Copilot is here to assist users navigating in the NX software, as well as answer domain-specific questions.